My professors in the university wanted to fail me on a year. They said, "You're just a poet. This stupid shit you designed would never stand." And actually, I'm building four stadiums simultaneously now. I'm building Beira Rio, I'm building Natal, I'm building Barueri and Maracanã. I am the pioneer in Brazil for membrane architectures. I started in 1979, age 19. And in the beginning, nobody believed in membrane structures. They thought they were circles, and they would fly with the first wind. This membrane from Maracanã is the maximum engineering of mankind. We have a glass fiber membrane with Teflon, which materials didn't exist 20 years ago. The cables came from Swiss, the membrane came from France. The main engineer is German technology. 8,204 kilometers of material composed together to make a roof, and that can be installed in 60 days. The secret to make a membrane structure is to understand how the forces flow and design the membrane inside the flow of forces. So the inspiration is nature, because in nature, all the beautiful structures normally are the right ones. I would say the new generation of Brazil is this mix of daring to question. And the Brazilians, if you tell them to do something by the book, they have a tendency not to obey you. We put all the things together from here to there and not from there to here, easier. And that I call the Brazilian synthesis power. And I think that is now growing. That's why Brazil is growing so much. Maracanã is an icon from the 50s. And it's the most important stadium in Brazil. 30 few years working, and all of a sudden you get to a point you never imagined. And it's an honor for me to be the responsible engineer for the roof.